roll out a small amount of ink, and we don't want it wet like that, that tacky sound, so we roll it out until it's a nice fist. It's evenly spread, going in both directions and picking it up rather than going back and forth. So one direction, then you go onto your block, also in one direction. And then one direction the other way, just picking it up as you go. Getting all sides of the block. And you just lift up when you come to the sides, and that way you don't go onto your paper.